Long, boring story short, I come from a family with money, but no soul. I took off after school and never looked back. Now I write stories for zines and websites, do podcasts, protest, try to make some positive change. Yeah, whatever.
Wow. So you're like all political.
Everything is political, Sean.